Okay, the way you know where each child stands on their worksheets is you can look on the whiteboard here and you will see if they are on level A, level B, level C, or level D. We have a few children on cursive and you will give them their cursive worksheets along with their name worksheets.